Hello friends, this is Gurdip Singh, Head of Industrial Vertical for General Staffing for TeamLease Bangalore. I have noticed some interesting trend which I want to share with all of you. The robust GST collection, which is about 1 lakh crore, and the e-way bill generation, recovery of the manufacturing PMI indicates increasing momentum for the business. In terms of hiring, the trend for manufacturing, engineering and infrastructure sector, it is 39% in quarter 3, which is an increase of 6% compared to the previous quarter. The same trend continues for power energy sector, which is 37% in Q3 and an increase of 4% compared to the previous quarter. Manufacturing, engineering, infrastructure sector continues to enjoy extremely low attrition rates and stands at 1.07%.